I actually saw this happen in real life with Mario when he broke one of his metatarsals.
I didn't know you broke one.
Yeah, back in San Antonio a few years ago, he stepped on a Lego.
Okay, great. Of course.
Of course.
Thanks, MR.
Exactly. And then he just landed the wrong way.
This
Snapped.
is literally a typical parent story. I stepped on a Lego and I broke my foot.
Exactly.
Wow.
Exactly. And this technology helped him heal his metatarsal, like, I think not by half, but a significant amount.
Amount, yeah.
Like a significant amount.
Okay.
He was like on a freaking scooter and
Great.
everything because of the freaking
Lego,
metatarsal.
because of the
Yeah.
Lego.
Yeah, exactly. So then he had to put that on for like a couple of minutes. I don't know how many times a day. And it was just like a wrap and it used this technology.
I can't believe Mario broke his foot from a Lego.
I thought you knew that.
I didn't know this.
Dude,
This is so funny.
he's very touchy about it.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Very touchy
I
about that
just imagined, because I
injury.
just saw Mario at Disney Springs in the
Yeah.
Lego store, so
Yeah.
now he's probably like, I fuck on my Disney. But
100%.
he goes for his son.
Mind you, he's broken actual fingers and all that stuff, rolling around doing like jujitsu and shit like that. But never has he been as pissed off as when he broke it because of a Lego. Which I get. I get it. I couldn't even believe it. When it happened,
If
I'm
any of
like,
our listeners have a Lego story,
yeah.
please just let us know.
Sympathize.
Yeah. Let us
Sympathize and let
know.
us know because, yeah.